system concerned with the people, not profits. We need to replace corporate-funded elections with public-funded elections. We need to eliminate tax loopholes that send jobs overseas. We need to restore EPA regulations on fracking and polluters. We need to end all wars of aggression, including the war on drugs, and make profiting from war illegal. We need to start rebuilding the American infrastructure for the 21st century. We need to fund the education of all of our children. We need to end trickle down and start bubble up, and we need to stop speculating on our future so that the corporations can make a profit now. We need to hold the Supreme Court accountable for unconstitutional behavior and stop disenfranchising voters and start listening to them. And the lower courts. We need to hold the lower courts responsible too.
Goes to the top.
We need to stop borrowing from our Social Security. We need to get the money flowing from the banks to small businesses. The banks right now, they can borrow money at 0% interest, and they're turning around and buying bonds and getting a guaranteed 3% interest. That's why we don't see it in our needs. Our small businesses aren't getting it because the banks are guaranteed
a
profit just by buying the funds back from where they bought them in the first place. We need to start making things in America again. Stop abusing executive powers and the parliamentary procedure. Can't believe the government is doing nothing. They're sitting on their butts arguing about nothing. We need to stop. We need to make the Federal Reserve federal and a reserve. We need to reverse the Citizens United ruling and for the benefit of the citizens and stop trying to legislate morality. That's what I've got. Now, if you want to see this happen, I will declare myself as a candidate for anything, the president, state house, whatever we want. We need candidates. We need people willing to stand up. Yeah, I'm not the best public speaker. I'm not the best candidate, but I am better than what we have right now. These people are taking money from people who want to poison our country. My name is Matt Bryant, and I thank you. Thank you, America, for standing up. It's about time.